So breaking news in Canton, more than 2,000 people waking up without power. Power crews working to repair lines and a pole at this hour damaged in a car crash along Harrisburg Road Northeast. It could be up to 12 hours before that's restored.